The transportation corridor through Rogers Pass is known to be one of the most complex and challenging avalanche control programs in the world.
The pressure to keep the pass open at all times is huge.
The goal of the winter permit system is to separate the public from artillery.
Let her go.
Even if one person ends up in a closed area when avalanche control is happening, the consequences are potentially fatal.
I don't think backcountry users really recognize the amount of effort that goes into enabling that access and how tenuous that is. Ultimately, we're responsible for people's lives, and nature still has a tendency to surprise us.